looks like you've got a few sprouts coming up.
Look at me. Show you guys. Here's one. Another one over there. Pretty tough to see on camera. But there's a few around. Very few, unfortunately. That's all right. We'll take what we can get. With how late I started everything. You can't really see it, but like this whole area right in here, you can kind of see how it's all disturbed. That's because something came through and dug up what I'm assuming is all of the spinach that was sprouting. That was probably a month ago. I just leveled it out and we've got a few more sprouts coming through. So we'll see what we can get for actual spinach.
Let's get these guys some water.
So I just try to come through every couple days and give it a real good soaking.
And we just hope that the few things that are sprouting here keep growing, and
it would be really cool to have winter fresh spinach. That would be really cool, so hopefully it happens. All right, see ya.
What are we making tonight, Dan?
Spring rolls.
Yeah? I'm super excited.
You are super excited.
I'm the one who came up with this recipe for tonight.
We use the dirty pan.
Judge the dirty pan, guys.
I haven't had time to clean it. Hiding it from everyone. Now I gotta use it to smush the water out. Just the top is dirty, the bottom's fine.
This is how we make crispy tofu, you guys.
This is how we do it.
This is the secret. Porn's office.
Alright, what are we doing?
Ramen into the pot.
Into the pot. Ba-doop. Hot second, one run out of cold a second? It needs to be a hot second. What are you making, Danielle?
The sauce with the tofu.
Mm-hmm.
Just kind of coming up with whatever we got in the fridge.
And what do we got?
Soy sauce. Got some Kentucky bourbon. What else? Mustard.
Mustard. Huh?
Oh, and some maple syrup.
That was not on your face at all.
You mix it all together.
Hey, Danielle, you want to tell the people what you're doing?
Making spring rolls.
Making spring rolls, huh? Look at all these.
Thank you.
did help you, but I think you got it. Oh, right. Easy peasy.
Right in there.
High five. That's it for today. 3 hours back in the car.
That's right.
Got the tree we got. Pretty cool. I had coffee this morning and then I fell asleep right after.
That's right, coffee cups.
Go!
First, we're just gonna cut a little bit off the bottom of the tree so that it's not, I don't know, it dried out a little bit while we were driving. That's it. Our tree. Straighten it out.
Drove 3 hours today to get this tree.
Right.
It's actually really nice. The verdict? Fry. Mmm. Here we go. Carl's Jr. Hold on. We got Carl's Jr. flavor lit by fire. Vegan burger. Not a huge fan of the lettuce, but this is kind of what it looks like on the inside. Done. Try the bite. What do you think?
It has pickles on it.
It's a little bit colder up here.
Okay. I just wanted to say thanks for watching. If you haven't already, do those YouTube things down below. We'll see you next time. Bye.